Amor de Dios was the big school to take classes for flamenco. And every morning I was coming here to take classes from 10 until 9 in the evening, all day. I remember I have a bag very heavy. And also I never remember either to eat, only class, class, dance, dance. Amor de Dios was so important in my life and also in the history of flamenco, because in the moment I arrived, so many other people like me arrived here to learn. And so many important maestros was here to teach. It was also the moment in Spain to change from the dictature to the transition and the democracy. So it was everything together. So that's why it was a very big moment in Spain, in the flamenco history, and in this place. Hola!
Pero de verdad, te admiramos, te idolatramos, te queremos, te odio, señoría.